Hey guys, quick tip here for today. So whenever you have a screw that just doesn't want to come out, just keeps slipping, and you just don't know what to do, what I recommend is just putting in a screw on the side. And then what it does is it adds some pressure to the screw where the hole gets a little bit tighter, and then it's easy for it to come out. I use this all the time whenever I have a stuck screw. Sometimes I run into this issue, and this works all the time. It'll help you guys.